Tonight, a man is in jail accused of assaulting an infant. 26-year-old Nicholas McRoberts is charged with felonious assault and endangering children. Reading police were called to Alljoy Court after reports that a six-week-old had been choked by another small child. The infant was transported to Children's Hospital, where it's being treated for life-threatening injuries. Reading police say an investigation revealed the infant's injuries are not consistent with those reported at first.